We are very happy. Our assessments were going over, and now finally we can give. We had two assessments left. So, and again for the class 10s and 12s, they had the board year. So classes were being missed. So that was really bad. So now they're getting their classes back. They're going to have the selections very soon. So we are very happy.
Just because like this mental pressure, we can't study properly. So from today, maybe we'll start studying and preparing for our boards. And so we are really happy.
I'm very happy. I have my boards in 2 months, so when they talk about school closing down, it was definitely a big shock for us because we have our boards. And also, I have some pre-boards pending. I have practical work pending, which I need the school for because labs. And I don't have private tuitions, and I've always been a really good student, so I need my teachers for my work, like poetry, syllabus is not over, and I need them to get it done. So I'm very happy.